Bat infestation has forced a second Acadiana school to close. Franklin Junior High School will be closed for the rest of the week while crews try to evict those bats. Just 2 weeks ago, another bat swarm forced Gaydon High School to close temporarily.
I have spoken to the superintendent and assistant superintendent, and they are working on addressing the situation. We actually have some maintenance crew workers here now addressing the situation. So that's kind of what happened today.